Streets have turned into rivers in parts of central Italy, and at least two people's deaths are being linked to the severe flooding in the Marche region after the River Cesano burst its banks. Weather forecasters are predicting more unsettled weather in the coming days.